And when you get your shots, you're going to end up going over there, and you'll go out that front door, and we want to give you some apples and bananas and some water. I don't know if you've had breakfast or not, but we want you to leave with something. And also, you know, I have to say this. We have church every Sunday. And we're on virtual. We're on YouTube and Facebook. And right now we are allowing 25% of the congregation to come in. But now, if you want to come, you let us know. We'll get you here. I would love for you to be a part of Zion Travels. Not trying to take you from anywhere else. If you're somewhere else, God bless you. I'm happy for you. But if you don't have a church home, this is a pretty good church. I know all the people here. I've been pastor here now for 35 years. So, and I don't have the real gray hair, so that lets you know good people. But I want to close with